Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Space Marines Anniversary Edition. When we last left off, well, we've got the power source and we're going to fire Titan Invictus at the enemy spire. It's going to be fun! But yes, we're it's going to be interesting because we're up against Space Marines. Space Marines, we've killed the old boss. We're up against Space Marines, and we've just got ourselves a really big machine gun. One hell of a crosshair on it. Mooring clamp release.
Mooring clamps released. Invictus powering up now.
My battle brothers will have the gates open shortly. Maneuver Invictus close to the topmost gantries. I'm coming aboard.
Yes, Captain.
I'm gonna board the Titan. Actually, if I tried that, it'd be good to pull the bits.
Show them fury!
I'll make this with cheese. That's it. That's awesome. I just like this, looking at that thing walking past. It's like, it's so huge.
Lock it down! A demon is in the labs!
Authorization required to implement security protocol.
The end of Drogon.
Drogon, Inquisitor, Ordo Xenos.
Can't run, human.
Repeat authorization. Speak clearly.
Drogon! Inquisitor! Ordo!
That's how Drogon was taken out. Labs.
Enoch, I have a target for you. The orbital spire.
Spire? But Captain, it is a masterwork of the Machine Lord.
It is feeding energy into the warp gate above it. If we are to stop this invasion, the spire must fall.
I understand.
I think Machine Lord understands this. Understand their actions. It would not see us. The Machine Lord would not see us. Creation turned to chaos.
Bring the power source.
Travel across the armature to the starboard side, Captain. I will open a maintenance apps for the volcano cannon.
Protocol suspended. Access authorized.
The apps is below you, Captain.
Job is worth doing, it's worth dying for.
Well, this is a bit of a pain in the butt. But okay, go and jump on there. Let me blow it up.
Enoch, I have a target for you. The orbital spire.
Spire? But Captain, it is a masterwork of the Machine Lord.
It is feeding energy into the warp gate.
Can we make it?
If we are to stop this invasion, the spire must fall.
I understand.
Can we make the spire? It's not permanently gone.
must I bring the power source?
Travel across the armature to the starboard side, Captain. I will open a maintenance apse for the volcano cannon.
Protocol suspended. Access authorized.
The apse is below you, Captain.
Better crippled in body than corrupt in mind.
I think you gotta get those guys, wait till you dodge around until you get closer, and then you can go ba-bang and shoot them when they're not flying, you're not moving so much, because trying to zoom aim on them is really hard.
Enoch, I have a target for you. The orbital spire.
Spire? But Captain, it is a masterwork of the Machine Lord.
It is feeding energy into the warp gate above. If we are to stop this invasion,
I think
the spire must
fall. Last time, well, it hits really nice and hard. It's too awkward to aim on them when you're moving. The stone bolt was very useful. We'll go with the try use the plasma gun. I think we have to wait till we get in position before they kill those things off before we're allowed to access the thing.
Where must I bring the power source?
Travel across the armature to the starboard side, Captain. I will open a maintenance apse for the volcano cannon.
Protocol suspended. Access authorized.
The apse is below you, Captain.
I'm gonna stay here, but I can't be shot for a while. I have to get that bit done, otherwise I can never get this bit. I couldn't do this bit. I am going to literally throw this thing inside the barrel.
Target! The orbital spire!
Target acquired!
Firing now!
Did it hit?
Alarm. Ejecting power core. Shut shutting down all systems.
Captain, all systems are overloading. Did it work?
Invictus performed admirably, Enoch. The warp gate is closing.
Good.
Thank the machine god.
So we can...
Shutting down all systems.
Good, because we can't fly that again now. Well, boys and girls. I think we hit the target. With that, the warp gate's not going to be functioning anymore. Captain, we just came up on that lift.
That's done, Titus. But Nemeroth and his demon host still roam free.
Though he is trapped on this world.
And all the more desperate to recover the power source. We must get it to safety, old friend.
Good news on that front. Lieutenant Mirror reports that the Liberation Fleet has entered the system. The Inquisition will surely have sent agents with the fleet, Captain. Perhaps we can return the device to them.
The Inquisition has already failed to stop its exploitation by Chaos. No one must use the device, the Andros, ever again. Contact Lieutenant Mira and have her divert a Valkyrie here to pick us up.
Yes, Captain.
I suppose putting a bolt around through that damnable power source is out of the question.
Too risky. We could open another warp gate, for all we know. Upon our return to McCrag, I will confide it to the Chapter Master and his librarians.
And until then?
My most trusted brother will bring it to our strike cruiser and seal it in the armory.
Yep.
Get this damn thing secured, Sergeant.
As quickly as I can. What will you be doing while I run this little errand?
There are still thousands of traitors and heretics on this world. I intend to drastically thin their ranks.
Lieutenant Mira's Valkyrie is on its way, Captain.
Excellent. We make for the landing pad. And watch for the Chaos Lord's forces.
Yep. We gotta take out Nemeroth. He will sit here, he will fester, and he will make more chaos. And eventually he'll get a sorcerer up and running, and then they'll make a new gate.
Crippled in body.
Where did I kill myself? I think I killed myself. I think those shots are actually killing me. But yeah, you gotta take out those guys on the wall. Chaos, big guy. Big chaos dudes. So I'll switch to this gun for now.
There! Retrieve the warp device!
Sidonus, get to the landing pad.
Aye, Captain.
The Emperor, though, would like you to live for yourself and protect the mankind. This gun hits harder.
There! Retrieve the warp device!
Sidonus, get to the landing
pad! I need to kill those heavy hitters first. Those guys are like storm guys.
man are here!
Before I leave. No. And my health is rubbish. Well, actually, my health is pretty okay. Let's catch up with Sedonis.
These traitors are determined, and this landing pad does not offer much cover.
I'm coming, Sedonis.
The key to my evolution, to my ascension, to immortal demonhood.
Only kills
my armies will spill humanity's blood across the stars.
Talk longer, let me hit you on
you. You continue to resist my touch. Only a deep connection to the warp can explain this. Joining us soon, brother.
I have a Chaos Guard.
I couldn't reach him in time.
Sedonis died as we all should. Righteous battle. Do not give in to grief, Leandros. Turn your thoughts to vengeance. Nemeroth will pay in blood.
Lots of blood. Very angry, and when we come back, we're gonna be in a fight. So until then, folks, until then, I'll catch you all later. See ya.